I had to convey what's going on. This is serious. This is what violence looks like.
There was a desire to deny it so as not to face the reality.
Anarchy, poverty. What had happened to all of Libya's money?
These people were scared. They wanted to tell their stories.
People think it's just about competing, but it's not, you know? We're also humans, and we need that support, we need that love.
The world's best documentaries. Storyville, Whirlybird, on BBC4 and iPlayer.